오늘은 이렇게 입었습니다. 털톤넥 플레어 진스 that have a little thingy majiggy. 사고 집 갑니다. That is the Mac or one of the school gyms. 이게 제 집입니다. 방에 도착했습니다. I was supposed to go to another class, but my PSET is due today, so I rescheduled that class for Thursday instead. So I'm just going to be working now. I'll check in with you guys then. Bye!
Right, and then they also plotted a curve just to make the data a little bit clearer.
This is my Wii Code squad. We're having a meeting right now. I'm back. I have research that I have to do for this class, so I will be doing that for the next hour or two. And I just want to take you guys on my journey researching for my project. So I'm going to do this on type. Just tell you a little bit about my project. This is for my CS class. It's on systems engineering, so we're doing a lot of Linux and Python work. And this final project, we're working on creating a software that performs automatic differentiation. I already made my proposal and everything, but just to refresh my memory and do some more thorough research. And then I think I'm just gonna create a new doc and title it Research. It literally does that for you, which is insane because it doesn't go directly to Google Docs. It goes to like Google Drive, and then through Google Drive you have to go to Google Docs. It's just a lot of like clicking, and like it's just a waste of time. So this literally does it in 1 second. And please ignore my cat with his mushroom hat. First, I'm just gonna collect articles that I am going to use to help me just get some general information. Let's see, what is automatic differentiation? Good load of resources here. I'm going to add some tasks. Yeah, I think that's some good tasks. So I'm just gonna keep those open, and then I'm gonna just go one by one through each source. So we have a set of techniques to evaluate by. I'm gonna highlight that because that's important. And I was like using all of these highlighted portions to like see which documents were like useful to me and like what I wanted to learn. And then, so I'm done. If I go back to my inbox, like, it's so easy. It's like right there. I could just, and if I like want to add something, like let's say I want to add like slides, like research presentation. let's say I'm making a presentation and I want to use the same resources that I used for my other document, I can literally go here and browse other resources and just drag stuff over. That's really interesting. Oh, and it like connects your research, like my original library that I was connected to. Oh my god, that's so useful. That's probably like gonna be really helpful when I think I'm probably gonna be using Typed for every single project of mine, whether that's research based or recreational or for anything that I use, like multiple websites, tabs, information. It's just so simple to like have everything in one place. Yeah, that was me using Typed. And download it too, like send me photos of you guys like using Typed. DM me. I would love to see how you guys are utilizing this resource, because for those of you who are students, jump on this, like get on this real quick, because this will save you a lot of time and will help you organize a lot of stuff. So DM me photos of you guys like using it, and I would love to see you guys using it. Bye. Guys, right now I'm FaceTiming my family like I do every day.
Hello everybody.
It's FaceTime time now. So I will be calling them for a little bit and working on my piece set.
No.
And it is currently 10:57.
Yeah, like she bothers me every morning, which is like midnight to 2 o'clock in the morning here.
I have 30 minutes, and this is what I'll be doing. Bye. We have inhaled our lunch. I had pho, and then Brian had pork and rice, but now it's gone. Why does he look like that? Oh my gosh. Wow, it's actually so pretty. I should come out here more often. Harvest weekend, let's go in. Why is mine like not working?
Takes patience.
And now let's just leave it for a second.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm, got in my hair. Is it good?
Yeah.
Awesome. Mm.
Hello. I'm here with Catherine, and we are eating brunch. Catherine came from Cornell. Now we're gonna eat. Yay! I got my Diet Coke.
So good.
Hello. I'm currently trying to schedule a study room. Study room. What am I doing, Uma? Writing an essay? Writing an essay? Oh my! Okay, this all. Okay, it's confirmed for 7 to 8 p.m. I reserved a study room. I'm going to be organizing internships for this upcoming summer of 2022 and basically use Typed to help me organize what clearly is not organized in my head right now. Let's get started. This Typed is already added it, but you're gonna add a Google Doc to this. So you just press add document from Google Drive and then add that document to a certain project that you're working on. The project that I'm currently working on is summer internships 2022. So I'm gonna start typing. Let's get started. Start typing. So the library's empty and you're probably like, then what the hell, Izzy? I have something that I need to show you. So these are all the saved jobs that I have that have basically due dates coming up. And I'm like, this is overwhelming. I don't know when each of them are typically, when each of them are going to be specifically due. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to organize it. So you have this site with the job, all of the information. You click typed, this little box up here. You wanna make sure that it's going to the summer 22 internship document. Perfect, and it's there. So I'm going to collect all of them and I'll be right back. So I have compiled about six internships so far. Now I'm gonna go into each and every one of them and kind of jot down most of the basic and more, you know, important things, such as the due date for the application, and also just in general information about it regarding what I'm gonna do during the internship, and also if I am qualified for it. Basically, what I love about Typed basically is that they have this highlight function that basically I can use to highlight what the role entails. These are the things that I highlighted. I highlighted learn how we service our clients, issues and prospective clients, mentored by some of our experienced sales traders, learning how we engage and cover institutional clients on their trading needs in different asset classes that we cover. So by being able to highlight these important aspects of the job, I can use it in my application when I talk about, you know, why I want to take on the role. You know, this is the reason why, because this is what I'll be doing, this is what I'll be learning. So that is basically what I did for internship. I hope this helped. And also basically have all of the job description and application sites right next to me as I go through the process. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me do the summer 2022 summer internship program organization. It's Izzy, I'm back. I'll be showing you guys around my desk area. I cleaned it just for you guys. So I'll be showing you guys my desk area. My iPad is right here. My humidifier with the hair on it. I don't know why. Oh my god, Muddy Cut Off vibes. This is my Teotronics lamp that I love to use because guess what, guys? And you can adjust the brightness. And then you can adjust the hue. I love it. Then you come over here and there's a lot going on here. So this is my like desk so that I don't get a hump back, which I already have. 데스크에서 맨날 앉는 분들은 꼭 이걸 하나 사세요. 정말 도움 돼요. And then down here is my digestive gummies, my magnesium, my myo and dichiroinositol. This is my blue light glasses. I love them. Here, you can see me. And this pad from IKEA. IKEA에서 샀는데 너무 편해요. And so yeah, this is my desk setup. Quite nice.